Oh, that's a good start. That's even better. That's even more delightful. Hopefully we top deck a nice little one, or, you know, whatever. Just a minion would be nice. Even a charge. Actually, Blessing Wisdom would be nice early, especially with this dragon hook. Mm-hmm. Oh, excellent. Seal of Champions, you say? You know what, Christopher? You can always tweet it out on Hearthbone. Here's the issue I have, though. I don't know what cards you have and don't have, but I can look at it and give some ideas for sure. If you tweet it out to WoW_Hobbs. Okay. Blessing of Wisdom, you say. He's going to take out the two Wind Furies, unfortunately. I guess the Weasel will live, hopefully. Let's see, it's 2-3 damage, and it sucks. And I might be just game over before it starts. But we need some draw. Hexlin on the middle guy. No! Interesting. I thought it would have been the middle guy. Oh boy. Well, we're gonna draw for sure. We're gonna draw for sure, and then we're gonna take out that one. Because we need draw. Okay, that's one. Give a random friendly minion plus one. Let's draw. Do I take something out in a boot, though? Yeah. Goodbye, draw. Okay, that's a sweet one coming up. Okay, have a weasel on me. Enjoy. Okay, so we got the Silver Moon, so that's a 3-3, or it can deal 4 damage. Okay, so that we can take out in a boot. I think we're going to Silver Moon it. Yeah. I think, do I want to keep this guy back for that is a question. Yeah, well, obviously I'm going to, because I got no mana. So we're going to drop this. She'll come out after. Ah, Bisquick. Wow, that's a golden one. I don't get to see that much. Look at the dragon hovering in the background. Look quick. She's gone. Goodbye, Bisquick. Jade is in the house, eh? This guy is a 4-4. Or this guy. I think this guy right now. Can he last two turns? Let's put him out and hope he does. Let's put him out and hope he does. Okay, so we got two little things here hoping to grow. And we're hoping this guy lasts for a while. We can give him Seal of Champions and we can drop these guys. The question is, do we drop now? You know what I need in this is I need Faceless Manipulators. Okay. She'll be a 4-3. Oh boy, 3-4 Damouge. 3-3-3-3-3-3-3. Yeah. Yes, he's a 5-2, alright.
That's incredible.
That was incredible. 3 damage. We're gonna try to get one more minion so that I can drop this guy out. Okay, one more minion, please. One more minion. One more minion. That's not a minion. I think I'm gonna buff this guy. Twice. Buff and buff. There we go.
No!
No! We need some draw, guys. I need that one card that draws, like, the Spell Time Recruits. Or I need some draw. I just need some more minions than one right now for this to be effective. I've got lots of draw. I got two Small Time Recruits. I have two Divine Favors. I've got another Blessing of Wisdom. Oh, I got that. I got that. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, it's just getting better now. It's getting better. All we need is some more draw. That's not draw, but should I hold it back in the hand for a turn? I think I'm going to hold it back, guys. I think I'm going to hold it back. I need that draw.
Let me think.
More training?
We're trying to buff here, guys. We're trying to buff. We're trying to buff.
Reporting for duty.
We need these guys to be a bit bigger so that when he finally destroys this, we got something tangible. Okay. But we could really use, like I said, any form of draw. Drop another Oracle, please. Drop another Oracle. Christopher says, I feel Elsie's a bit clunky in this deck, or is it just me? I think it's just you. I don't know if it's just you. I just put her in. I don't think so. I go through this deck so quick, and because I've got so much draw, not this game, Christopher, but I've got so much draw that at the end, sometimes I'm stuck with Small Time Recruits and I've got no more ones, or I'm stuck with Divine Favor and I've got no more cards. So she's the end game, ripped through the whole game, did not finish lethal. Now we got legendaries, and hopefully we can buff those legendaries to plus one, plus one. What's the weasel for? Number one, he's got one. Number two, to slow his deck down. Number three, to buff. And to hear it go. There we go. He might be gone. No? And we got some Murlocs. Oh boy. Anything can happen. Does he have two? No.
That was a mistake.
Okay, weasel time. Where the heck is it all? We're gonna have to use it now, unfortunately. I'm going to have to take the buffs. I could draw some of... Let's take some of these guys out in a boot. Do I have lethal? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 damage. No lethal, but it's pretty good. We're going to control...
To battle.
I think I'm gonna drop
more
that.
Training?
I must move quickly.
And I must.
Accidents, they happen, you know.
To battle.
More training.
Okay, come on, man, come on. There we go, 7-9. He needs a good AoE right about now. Or he needed a Bloodlust and he needs anything can
That's
happen.
Incredible.
Does he have it? Does he have lethal time? I might chuck a Cho in here, yeah. Cho would be good because here's some things. Oh, there it is. It might be dead. 10, 18 damage. Not enough. But he's hoping to at least minimize my damage. Not enough. I'm glad I cleared those two off. I probably would have lethal. Okay, good. Okay. Bam. Drawing. And I'll probably drop that after the fact, after we see what happens. We might draw some. I'm hoping actually for my the priestess would be nice, because she could buff this past one. There she is. We'll drop her instead. And she's better right now.
Well played.
Oh, it gets better. Don't worry. Mm-hmm. It gets much better. No smuggles, eh? Smuggles, you say? Well, I got a seal champion, so I can take this first guy out in the boot. They happen, you know? Well, let's draw. I think I'm gonna... I don't really care about that. Let's just draw. Let's just draw and take that guy out in the boot. First things first, we're gonna draw these so that we get... No, we're gonna draw this so that we get minions. It's mainly minions anyways, so let's go with... What do I got? 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1. Oh, that's not a minion. 2. That's not a minion.
Let's move quickly.
1, 2, 3. Let's buff our draw guy. So now we got some nice stuff coming up, guys. We got some nice stuff coming up. Accidents, they happen, you know? He does not like that. Two, four, six, eight, ten. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm going to burn some stuff here. Pop and that. And I got to drop something out.
Let me think.
If I'm going to drop anything, I'm going to drop this. Man, I got too much draw, guys. Or I could go with this. This guy here. That's probably better. Let's drop this.
Accidents, they happen, you know?
And then we're going to hammer this, see what drops. Hopefully it's a smuggles run. That's not it. Then we're going to drop this. Then we're going to drop this. Hammer that. Okay, shifter. Now this guy's going to do okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. So that's done well. Okay. 5.
Reporting for duty.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, so let's drop this guy here. Hammer that. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
More training?
And just face. And then leave that guy back because I can't afford to burn the cards. Okay, but that's not too bad. We got that. We got that and that. This guy's his primary target. That guy, he's kind of... He might see that it's useless to me. But he's still taking it out, eh? Even though I'm down to 13 cards, guys. That's why I've got the monkey in here, because see, useless, useless, useless. But it helps me get to the bigger things. So 3, we got to go with 3, 4. We got to drop some stuff, guys. We got to drop some stuff. Let's drop this. Three, four, five, six. Okay. We're buffing it after, because how many ones do I got left? I got boar. Yeah, I got 3 at least. Good. Bam. Bam. Making room for 3, I think. 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, 8, 9, 10. And then we're going to drop this. We'll take this guy out in a boot, and then we'll just go face.
More training.
There we go. And then we'll buff them up again. So, see, I dropped these guys before to make room to buff the next set, okay? Yes, these guys could have gotten the 1-1, but not really. I want the next set to be bigger, because as he clears this with the quality consecrate, or whatever he can clear it with, my next set is going to be bigger. That's the theory right now. How's it working? I love this, eh? You guys enjoy this game, or what? And we have a possibility of a monkey game. I got lots of draw. Lots of draw. We need it, though, because I got so many ones. That's why. Okay, that guy's got to go. We can hammer wrath him, and then we need to go face soon. Oh, seeing triple. We might need to just go lethal town soon. How can I go lethal town? He's in charge. That's the one I thought about having in this, just because of the charge. I need to get lethal town soon. So let's try to push for lethal. And try to slow his down a tad. I don't think I can slow his down. What do I got? I got two of these. That's six.
Let me think.
Six mana. That's nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm one shy. So if we just go face here and he does not have lethal, we should be good. Let's slow it down a tad. You can show if you want to. You can show if you want to.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Okay, nine. I'm still shy by one, guys. I should have had that guy out instead of Cho. I'm still shy by one. Oh man, that sucks. I kind of miscalculated. I needed this guy out to make it happen. Is there anything else Smuggler's Run could make it happen? Smuggles? Okay, Cho, man. Don Han Cho. It's a Cho fight. Portal, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Not even enough. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 27.
Let me think. You gotta pay off.
Yeah, I think I would have had lethal if I had of put this guy out instead of Cho on the other. So I just hope I can live a turn. Just one turn, man. Just one turn, please. He's going to control the board, I hope. Lethal, I have lethal. I had nine. I have lethal now because this guy's at four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now I've got lethal down. But I think as long as he doesn't throw up a wall, we should be good. And that's going to make it better. Okay. Oh, no wall, please.
Reporting for duty.
Yes, sir. Six, seven, eight. I would have had lethal like two turns ago if I had have dropped that guy first. But hey, we got it anyways. Nice little 1-1 hog. Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.